invite you to come to our church so that we can make up our crib ready for all our Christmas masses. But this year it's not possible, so I thought we'd do it in this way on YouTube. And we'll tell the story of Christmas, we'll listen to a little bit of music, lovely carols, and we'll have a blessing at the end of our service. So, hope you enjoy this little time that we have together. And the story begins in a town called Nazareth. And a young lady called Mary is saying her prayers, and a beautiful angel called Gabriel appears to Mary. And he tells her that God would like her to be the mother of his son. And so when Gabriel asked Mary, he waited for her reply. And she said, yes, yes, I will be the mother of the Son of God. We'll play a little bit of music now, and as we do that, we'll put our figure of the angel Gabriel in our crib.
Little donkey on the dusty road.
and Joseph travelled to the town of Bethlehem. And when they came to the town, it was time for Mary to have her baby. And they had no room at the inn, so they stayed in a stable, and it was in a stable that baby Jesus was born. And this is our beautiful figure of the baby Jesus. And he was laid in a manger. And that is Jesus in the manger that we're going to now put into our prayer. Shepherds into our group.
While shepherds watch their flocks by night, all seated on the ground, the angel of the Lord came down, and glory shone around. Fear not, said he, for mighty dread had seized their troubled minds. Glad tidings of
Matthew tells us of another group of people that came to see him. Now these were people, not poor people, these were known as wise men, sometimes known as kings, and they came from the east to worship Jesus and to bring him beautiful, beautiful gifts. The first was a king who brought gold. A second king brought frankincense. And a third king brought myrrh. And there's myrrh in there, in our figure of this king. Now, how do you think those wise men coming from the east, how do you think they travelled? It wasn't in a bus or on a train, but they would have travelled with camels. And we have a beautiful figure of a camel in our crib. I want to show it to you now. And this is our beautiful camel. And we've given him a name. And the name begins with C. I wonder if you'd like to guess what the camel's name is. And next time you come to church, if you want to write it down, and if you get it right, I'll give you a present. This is our camel. And so we're now going to put our wise men and our camel into our crib.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.